What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Yusef and I'm back with another video. But today we're watching the Lakers and the Rocket game. So let's get into it, you know. For the game we actually got.
Russell Westbrook had a terrific start to game three, and here we go. We are underway in game four. They still play great defense no matter who's out there.
No question. And they haven't trapped a lot throughout the year. But in this series they've won.
Is that Jeff Green?
Yeah, that's his move.
LeBron is just unfair, man.
Like that. They just don't have anybody to defend around the basket.
Basically, didn't play for 2 weeks. He hurt that quad on August 11th. And just returned midway through their last series.
Little turnaround
by LeBron James is good.
LeBron
is averaging 28 points per game in the three games of this series. Scored 25 plus during the regular year as Harden goes to the basket, scores with his
James Harden.
Well, yes, and Frank Vogel's done a good job all year. He starts him at the power forward, moves him to center at the end of the first
quarter.
What
a pass.
The Rockets
what a pass.
Inside help behind Anthony Davis to give support, leaving Pope open.
Austin Rivers, nice take to the basket.
Let's go, boy.
During the regular year, the Rockets, on average, made 16 threes a game as Green hammers one down.
Yep. That's Jeff Green's the workload, man.
Already 6 points. He's been to the line as well. Kuzma, an answer on the other end.
Kyle.
One here tonight.
Kyle.
They're just one out of five. Those quick closeouts. Lakers have a lot of speed. Nice cut. Westbrook finishes
at the rim. I guess explosive as well.
Lineup for the Lakers is Rondo. A lot of dribbling.
That was too deep, like
a little runner at the end of the
if Florida fan.
Draw the blank.
From that deep.
Small. They're going small all the way down the line. Here's Covington.
I knew it. That guy barely missed from that corner.
Lakers. Westbrook on the attack, and now Caruso intercepts it. Here come the Lakers in transition. 3 points.
What a pass.
Danny Green. It's good.
Wow, Danny Green actually is finding the mojo.
It's not going to be easy against these teams, but you got to be solid.
Nice feed by LeBron James. Caruso with the layup.
I see why Caruso started having a game, man.
That
guy's amazing.
Them off the three-point line.
Harden has not made a three yet. The two makes are McLemore and Covington. There's no space to get the three.
Second quarter, Harden has to make a three. That's why they're losing.
It up now. It's Gordon for three, and finally, an open three-pointer. And Gordon knocks it down.
Those are the kind of little things a guy like PJ Tucker does that don't show up in the stat sheet but help your team win.
Gordon Tucker lays it in.
Getting back and matching up left Gordon open, but dodged a bullet.
Davis offensive rebound, and there's Morris wide open. Fouled his shot, got an easy deuce out of it, and the Lakers by 12.
Yeah. White Owl.
And see if we can get him first, and then if he's not open, maybe you can shoot the ball.
But he answers on the other end with a steal.
Grinda.
Green for three.
Danny Green and Grinda.
2 for 2 from behind the arc.
Yep.
Shot clock down to 7, and good deflection there. Robert Covington got a hand on it, forcing a turnover. Bullet pass inside. Nice look. Green with a jump hook.
Gotta be aware of the lob, just throwing the ball over the top here.
And Caruso sneaks
yes,
free,
sir.
Gets by Covington. Stealthy Alex Caruso. Lakers are plus 10 points in the paint. They've dominated that category in this series. EJ in the game, standing by. Caruso.
That Caruso is
a
three for the Lakers. He's tough, man. He can shoot the ball. He can do everything. I don't even know. We need to check Caruso DNA fan. Caruso's not a white guy, he's a black guy. I'm just hiding. Because he doesn't want to get shot.
As Morris does here.
I mean, I do the same thing too.
Westbrook on the take. Challenges LeBron James and scores. Here's Gordon again, and he's denied by Davis. Taken right back,
what a,
Westbrook.
What a thing. Damn, you gotta eat me with this thing.
God is eating me.
Westbrook hits a three-pointer. Westbrook can shoot three points. Oh my God. He's not the best at shooting threes though. Hey, if Westbrook can shoot three, like border like that, that would be most efficient, fam. Harden gives it up. McLemore hits a three. I like the way Harden is actually. Harden is actually realizing his point to me and say, you know what, I'm a shooter, but sometimes I need to pass the ball. You know, feel me? Because if normal Harden, like last year Harden, he would have taken that without even thinking about it twice. And he would make it. It's not like he won't make it. He would just, you know, he would just take it, you know. What the fuck pass is this? I don't even see so much energy from this team. Man is 35 and he's still not stopping to dominate you guys. Like, this guy's supposed to start feeling bad now. Like, this man is 30 something. Most people at his age already retired, fam. This guy is still balling hard. Let's see what he did pass right there. Pass Reggie Miller for 24 on all time playoff score. Good job, Harden. Rondo.
Banks it in. Nice shot by Rondo. Good take to the basket. Damn. All around in contact microphones.
I was not aware of that.
Yeah, brings the sounds out. Here's the line from Rondo to Anthony Davis. One game two and a similar fourth quarter success in game.
I feel like the big man, they don't have his kind of pressure on the team a lot. I don't even know why they tricked Clint Capella, man. That guy is, he will lock Anthony Davis up, like no cap. Like, you know, they will have at least an advantage of getting the ball.
That
is so annoying. That's the most unfair part about Davis. The big man that can shoot Rivers like that.
James. LeBron with 12, 11, and 8 tonight. Here's Rondo wide open. My goodness. Have you ever seen a more wide
open? He messed them up with that shot.
Good catch by Davis. Harden is on him. And he hits it over James Harden.
So stupid. I swear. Rocket does not want to win. I don't even know. Like, I feel like OKC is gonna be a better contestant for this team, like for these Lakers, against these Lakers, than the Rockets is, fam. They're not even playing with some energy.
James on the foul. Westbrook scores it.
Yeah, I think there's sometimes, you know, where your best player is
definitely out. They're definitely out.
Right. As we get another great.
Tucker took a couple of shots to the thigh in game three. One by James, one by Davis. There's a three-pointer in for Westbrook. Five and a half
what
to
are you
go.
Shooting at, man?
Harden's going to have to get it going at some point. Double team comes. He gives it to Rivers and an easy layup. Timeout.
Nice shot.
Frank Vogel.
This is just over $32,000. This is exactly how much money I made last month.
LeBron.
I thought it was gonna rock, it was gonna, like, you know, rim run that shit. Like, just dunk that jam your heart.
And now Gordon, a long range three.
Now that button has a shot. That button has a shot.
His fourth made three pointer. He's got 19.
You gotta keep your focus here and finish this game out strong.
Here's Westbrook for three. Oh, look out. The Rockets are alive. 3 minutes remaining and a 10 point game clock. Davis with Gordon on him. Backs his way in. Davis, tough shot. Gets it to go.
Three-point shooting's a weakness, not a strength of the LA Lakers.
LeBron has it stripped. Westbrook got the pick, and Rivers on the breakaway. Yeah. The layup is... is good. It's a 7-point game. Shot clock down to 4. James pounding it, gives it up. Caruso for 3. Oh, Caruso with a big hit.
Gotta get one up. I mean, it's tough for me to watch this game because I'm not even seeing a competitive game, man.
Like, it's not an easy thing in an NBA season to bring that
so boring. The most boring game I ever watched. Like, it makes no sense.
The Lakers win 3 straight.
Like, they win the first game. Now you just can barely even handle them in like three games. Like in the four games they won 3. He just won the first game. Just can't even take one away from them. Like, it's crazy. Like, I don't understand. I want a competitive game. I want Harden to do something. But Brody's not helping him out, bro. Brody's not helping him. Even I feel like if Harden's playing against this team again by himself and he has what's it called? He has Chris Paul and he has Clint Capella, they would do way better than this, man. And that's it, man. I don't know. I'm not even in a good mood with this game. Alright? Peace out, bro. And go subscribe if you want to, man.